In today's video, we will be reviewing how to create a MyCBE account for parents and legal guardians. The login page for the MyCBE public portal account can be found at sis.cbe.ab.ca/public. On the login page, click the Create a MyCBE account button. The MyCBE account will allow you to access a number of services and tools at the Calgary Board of Education. To create a MyCBE parent or legal guardian account, you will need your child's Calgary Board of Education ID number. The child's CBE ID number can be found on the School Engaged Student Profile. It can be found on the CBE report card beside the child's name, on a CBE ID card, and you can also ask your student or your school for this number. Click the box next to the I agree and acknowledge the terms and conditions of a MyCBE account. Click on the Create Parent and or Legal Guardian Account button. Please fill in the required fields. These fields will be used to match existing information on your child's profile with the school. Information must match what is currently on file at the school. Please note the password must be at least 8 characters long, contain at least one uppercase and one lowercase letter, contain at least one letter and one number, and contain at least one special character. The next area allows you to add up to 7 CBE students to your MyCBE account. Please fill in the required fields for each student. When you have completed entering in all of the required fields, scroll to the bottom of the screen and click Submit. This will trigger an authorization email that will be sent to you momentarily. Here is an example of the email that will be sent to you. Please read through the email and click on the verification link to activate your account. The link in the email will open the MyCBE public portal login page. You can now use your newly created username and password to log into the MyCBE portal. For further assistance, click on the MyCBE Login Help located on this page or call the Parent and/or Legal Guardian Account Helpline. Alternatively, you may also contact your school for assistance.